vitamin D deficiency linked to COVID-19 mortality. Researchers from Northwestern University, Illinois, have discovered a link between severe vitamin D deficiency and COVID-19 mortality rates. The research team studied hospital data from a number of countries including China, France, Italy, Germany, Iran, South Korea, Switzerland, Spain, the US, and the UK. They found that countries with particularly high COVID-19 mortality rates had patients with lower levels of vitamin D. This was especially evident in hard-hit countries like the UK, Spain, and Italy. Vadim Bachman, lead researcher and the Walter Deal Scott Professor of Biomedical Engineering at the University School of Engineering said, "Well, I think it is important for people to know that vitamin D deficiency may play a role in mortality. We don't need to push vitamin D on everybody." Instead, the researchers call for further study into the vitamin's effect on COVID-19. The study was published on the preprint server medrxiv.org. The researchers began looking into the link between vitamin D and COVID-19 after taking note of the differences in various countries' mortality rates. They considered age, healthcare quality, testing rates, and other factors as probably causes for the high mortality rates, but ultimately decided none of them played a significant role. Bachman explained that Northern Italy has one of the best healthcare systems in the world. Mortality rates differ even across the same age group, and some mortality rates are the same even among countries with different testing rates. After analyzing publicly available medical data worldwide, the researchers linked vitamin D levels to cytokine storm and mortality. Cytokine storm is a hyperinflammatory condition triggered by an overactive immune response, sometimes leading to death. Vitamin D is supposed to help the immune system and prevent it from becoming overactive. While the vitamin itself cannot prevent one from catching the novel coronavirus, the researchers believe it may reduce complications and prevent death in those who are infected. According to CBS News 8, sunlight is supposed to be the best source of vitamin D, but it can also be found in foods such as egg yolk and fatty fish. Vitamin D can also be taken as a supplement, but the dosage would depend on how much vitamin D one already receives from other sources. It is not advisable to take too much vitamin D, considering it could damage organs such as the heart and the kidneys.